This is Matty Griffin, the stunt rider's bike, BMW F800. Big massive rocket on the rear. Rambo brakes on the front. Evidently the three calipers on the back disc, I'm not too sure why, but there is. You can see what I'm talking about there now on the back disc. Very interesting. Jimmy and Leo's Trophy production. Beautiful, isn't it?
Another one there, and I've got that.
You got another one?
Why?
Oh, really well done. Oh, Leo, take a bow.
Take a bow, Leo. One of the producers.
And there's Jimmy running away, he's a big show out there. All down the line now and show you some of the bikes. Chopper. Another chopper. Another one. That's Leo's machine, they call the Undertaker. That's his beautiful little Honda. That's a very unusual bike, the 50cc Honda. And there's a BSA video hybrid. And alongside that is Trike. I think it's a gold wing Honda combination. Very neat. It's a usual collection of modern gear. Over here we have a present day Triumph Bonneville, Yamaha, BMW, and another lots of looking little Yamaha Shell bike. It's actually shelf driven, if I'm not mistaken. Very different. Right, strange little Yamaha trail bike.
You'd have to give that some sort of a fucking
trade. Sharp drive. Oh, we'd have loved that as kids. Beautiful, wasn't it? Well, it's a bit dirty, but wouldn't mind that. Beautiful 750 Ducati pulled up. Oh, we're all in trouble now. What? Nice Cammy Norton is coming. Alongside that, a Gucci Le Mans. Wouldn't mind one of them either. Here's an interesting trike. The beer barrel there. I assume it's the petrol tank. I'm not too sure, but I'd say it probably is. Two seats in the back. Beer barrel, driver's seat. Certainly different. It's the beginning of what they call the blood bike. Frank waving his arm around. There they go. Don't know where the rest of them are. Oh, here comes a couple more. They got lost, they lost their way. It's a lovely strike. Another one with a Volkswagen engine strike.
Don't do the motorbike, don't do the motorbike.